we're going to talk about what happens when a customer pulls out their checkbook. To start a check transaction, press Total, then press Check, then it's going to prompt you to enter the tender amount, and in this case, it's $75, and then press the Enter key. You're going to see another prompt that says Insert Check. Then insert the check like this. The check information is being sent through the system and the word void will print on the check. What do you think happens next? Now you're going to ask for a signature. The register will prompt you and the customer for a signature on the signature pad. On most transactions, you will hand the check back to the customer and press clear. Sometimes the register could prompt you to ask for the customer's ID. It doesn't always happen, but if it does, make sure the information is correct and hand them back their ID. Put the check in the register drawer and press enter. And sometimes the register prints a customer signature slip. Once that slip is signed, take the slip and put it back in the register drawer. When the customer is paying with a personal check, they can get up to $20 cash back. Never forget to smile and thank our customers for shopping with us.